Staying on top of some breaking news right now, a deadly crash now shutting down the eastbound lanes of the 10 near Wild Horse Pass. This is just south of the 202 in Gila River. We're working to learn more information on what led up to this and how long that closure may be in place.